Hey guys, Allie here with AlleyCat RVs. Occasionally we get some trade-ins other than RVs, and this truck behind me is a 2018 Chevrolet 2500. It is a Duramax diesel. Beautiful truck. I'm going to do a quick walk around video for you. It's in amazing condition, and that way if you're interested in purchasing this truck, you know what you're coming down to see. Let me get the camera turned around. All right, still hooked up here to this fun finder that was traded in. It's still sitting out on our lot. Haven't even pulled it around back yet. Now, I'm gonna go over the body, show you anything that's in not perfect condition. That way you're well aware of it. Let me open up the tailgate here. Ooh, and not, ah! Okay, open up the tailgate here. It does have a turnover ball in there. You can see, of course, it is included with this bed cover. Now I'm looking for any kind of discrepancies here. You've got one teeny tiny little divot there. I don't know if it shows up in the video. It's very, very hard to see. Now all of our trucks are sold as is. Now the reason before that is that we are a RV dealership. We are not licensed to actually finance the trucks, and we don't have a service department that is for servicing vehicles. So all of our trucks are sold as is. You're welcome to test drive it. You're welcome to bring friends, mechanics out to look at them. We do not provide financing, but we can take cash, cashier's check, wire transfers. We will not accept drafting. That is the only thing we do not accept here. There is no hail damage on this truck. So far, the windshield looks like it's in excellent condition. The tires are good. I like the running boards on it. Guys, if I had the money, believe me, I would be buying this truck right now. Absolutely love it. So open up the back area here, and this is, like I said, it's in trade-in condition. This is how they handed it to us. No dog hair, no animal hair. Loving it. They must have cleaned it up for us, but it looks like it was taken very, very good care of. Now we will go ahead and put it through our wash bay and give everything a good wipe down, although doesn't really look like this needs much. So it's got the memory seats there. Of course, that's the fold in the mirrors. Bose sound system. If you're a Cowboys fan, then we can add these. If you're not, don't worry, I'll throw them away for you. Not a problem. You've got just a teeny bit of wear there, but hardly anything on the seats. Very, very nice. Let's jump up in here because it's cold outside today. You got heated seats where you can check where it's just the back or the back and the butt for heated. Cooled seats, that's on both sides there. Pedal adjustments, traction control, that's your cargo lights, parking sensors, hill assist, and you got an exhaust brake as well. Let me get the keys out of my pocket here. All right, so does come with two keys, two key fobs, remote start. Let's plug her up. I'm doing this slowly so you can just see. Started right up. You've got your charger here on the center console. Center console down there. Not hardly any wear and tear here. Like if somebody leans their elbow there, that's great. Great condition. Radio there, you've got navigation. 42 degrees. You can see why I'm freezing right now. Go back home. Let's go to radio. Let's go to a station that sounds good.
Take me down, take me down, take me down.
As you can see, truck is in beautiful, beautiful condition. If you're interested or if you have any other questions, please contact me at my cell. It's 830-385-2474.